today we're going to remove a rear tail light on a 2013 Hyundai Elantra. Alright, the tools that you're going to be needing is going to be a trim removal tool and a 10 millimeter socket. We're going to go ahead and access the access door by pulling that open. And we have three nuts we got to remove. One, two, and it looks like the third one's missing, but there's three. This one's going to be 10 millimeters, so let's go ahead and remove these. And you might want to use both hands, that way you don't lose it like maybe the previous owner did with this one up here. Alright, once you have taken off the nuts, just put them in a nice safe location. Let's go ahead and disconnect the pigtail, just like so. We're going to grab your trim removal tool, and we're going to apply pressure here in the rear and pull out. It looks like it already slipped out. Perfect. I need it here. Let's work it out. You might need both hands. All right, and there it is. Now, in order to get the whole headlight assembly off, you could either remove this seal here that it has, so water doesn't get through, or you could just remove all the lights off of it and take it off. Sweet. But the whole reason I unplugged the pigtail is in case you want to pull everything out. Sweet. And that is how you remove the tail light on a 2013 Hyundai Elantra. Sweet. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Don't forget to hit that bell. All right, let's get out of here before we get kicked out. We'll be right back.